Right then, moving on to our next act. Right, he has performed for us as a guest singer on a Sunday night, so always good to get him back up on stage. Put your hands together, Danny Aston. Danny! honestly, you get better all the time. The more you get up and sing, the more confident you get, and that was a really natural performance, I think. So, did a great job. So it's time to find out what our judges think. So first of all, we've got Damien. You're going to have that noise before you can talk, okay?
Well done. I'm not on.
It's not on.
I'm not on.
Oh, Danny, well done, mate. Enjoyed that. I love anybody that gets into a song and feels it, and I was playing to see. Good man. You thought about that song, you didn't wing it one bit, did you? You practiced that. I'd never attempt them high notes. Well done, honestly. Brilliant. Good lad.
Thank you. Great comments there. Right, Patsy.
Hello, Danny. I absolutely adore your voice. I've watched every move you make. I like how you react to the audience. I like how you move the stage. You go from one side to the other. And I love how you prepare yourself for your falsetto voice and how many registers you do use. And I've noticed how many you do use. And I do know that when you go into your falsetto voice, you drop your jaw, your tongue goes where it should be, and you sing it. That's why it sounds so good.
Steady on, Patsy.
Yeah, that's, well, I know I'm on the with
you. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist.
I know what it should be. And I watched the
video. You do.
Every time you were going to it tonight, or your jaw went down. Yeah?
Yeah,
you did. That's how you should do it. And that's why your sound was absolutely brilliant. Well done.
Thank you.
You've got a fantastic recording voice. And I think you'll go places, actually. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Thank you. Great comments, Palsy. I know you know what you're talking about, especially when it comes to the tongue work. Yeah. Sorry, I have to behave myself. Don't choke on your drink, will you? Jenny.
Hi, so you've got a lovely tone. You've got a lovely tone to your voice, everything. You engage with everybody, look nearly everybody in the eyes, think whilst you were singing there, which, you know, is a good thing. Professional. Took it off the mic stand and put the mic stand to one side before I'd like that bit of performance and stuff. Just one right little niggly thing is you say H a lot, so whole of me a lot though. It's just, it might be your style, but I mean, you sang brilliantly. You must know you nailed it. You must be pleased with it.
It was trying to be posh, that's what it is. That's when that happens.
But I bet you, I mean, you must have known you nailed it. You did it really well, so.
Thank you.
Ah, thank you. Great comments, Danny. Great comments, yeah. Really natural performance there. One more time, Danny Askham, everybody. Danny!